Hi guys, this is John. I'm back with another top five, and I'm going to be counting down my top five movies of 2017. Starting off at number five is Dunkirk. Now I put it at number five because it was a little bit hard for me to follow, but when I watched it a second time, I kind of understood it a little better. If it wasn't for that kind of confusion, then maybe it could have been a little higher. At fourth place is Wonder. I read the book and I kind of knew what to expect, and I think they did a good job with it. Third on my list is Spider-Man Homecoming. Now this was a big surprise to me, and I didn't really expect it to be as good as it was. It was funny, it was action-packed, and it was overall a really great movie. Number two on my list is Guardians of the Galaxy 2. What a coincidence. Anyway, I loved the first movie a lot. I saw it twice in the theater, and the second one did not disappoint at all. It was such a great movie. And number one, this should come as no surprise, drum roll please, it's Star Wars. I did an entire video on this back in December, and I just loved this movie. So that was my top five movies of 2017. I hope you enjoyed it, and leave a like if you enjoyed it, and subscribe if you want to see more. I'll be back next week with another top five.